I want you to stand and lift your glasses to our prisoners' wives.
Danny Flynn's out.
After 14 years in prison, Danny Flynn is coming home.
He's not one of us.
Why did you really come back here?
This is my home.
So what are you going to do?
I thought I'd try and get a few fights.
We're going to take the fighting off the streets and put it back where it belongs.
You broke my heart, Danny.
Why didn't you ask me to wait?
How can I ask you to wait for me?
In a world where violence is a way of life.
On your way, boy.
The most dangerous thing you can do is fall in love.
I've lived in silence with your face for 14 years.
You're spreading dissent, Joe. Now you have Danny Boy Flynn making a mockery of everything you stood for.
Tell me you don't love Danny Flynn.
You've done nothing wrong.
You're a prisoner's wife. You know what that means, don't you?
I'm a prisoner here. You and your politics have made sure of that.
You have to get rid of him. Or you'll find him in a pool of blood. Just leave my family alone.
I'm not going to lose Danny.
End of story, peacemaker. In prison, you get used to silence. In the end, it's the silence becomes your best friend.
From the acclaimed director of In the Name of the Father, Daniel Day-Lewis, Emily Watson, The Boxer.
Every stone.